Okay, John, we're back here at the Magna Museum. I know it has a very long name. Will you tell us what the long name is?
I'm not sure. I'm not hit up with a long name.
Okay, well, we're happy to say the short name.
It's Utah Magna and Ethnic and Mining Museum.
Oh,
and
that's
I'm not sure what the rest of it is.
But that's a handful. So what do you have in your hand there?
I have a lantern that was used on the train companies here in Utah. This particular one is from the Utah Copper Company, because there's a UCCO
right here.
I don't know if you can see it or not.
Yeah.
But this is Utah Copper Company.
How old do you think it might be?
It's
guess?
Probably well over, I'd say a good 100 years, at least 100 years old.
Oh, my goodness.
That was used here also. And we have two displays of the rail that was used on the railroads around here. And here's a hammer, but this is what they use to drive the spikes in to hold the rails down.
Then I bet those men didn't need to go to the gym at the end of the day, did they?
No, not really, because it was quite the work, because it's heavy. It's quite the workout. I've swung these before, and they're heavy.
Oh.
And the rails are quite heavy, too.
I can imagine. Oh, my. Wow.
So, but this
so that's
is what we
awesome.
Have. And there's some few other things around here that pertain to the mining aspect of it also, and the trains, because without the trains, they had a hard time of getting the ore from one place to another around the mines, because the copper pit is way down that direction on the Okers, and they would bring all the ore around here to the smelters, which were down on this end.
I see.
So it was quite the project, and they still have trains that they use for different chemicals and for the ore and stuff.
Yeah. Wow. Well, there is a lot to see here, right, John? And are you paid for coming to this museum?
No, I'm not.
So
I do it because I love it, and it's a beautiful, beautiful little museum, and I really enjoy it.
And you love sharing the history of this beautiful little city, huh?
Yes.
Well, thank you so much for your service, John.
You're welcome. John. Thank you.
See you guys later. Hope you come on down.
Yes, like to see you soon. Have a good day.
So, hello. We are at the Magna Museum, and this is where you go to get what?
Cool shirts.
To get the cool shirts. $15 for the adults.